guys, I'm Joe Licciardello. Thanks for checking out this short tutorial on Steve Judd's performance on Karnivool's track called Change. I'm going to offer a couple suggestions and give you a few exercises that you can perhaps utilize to try and better understand this transition from the intro into the first verse. It's actually quite deceptive to our ears. It feels like the bass drum's leading us down this 4-4 path until the verse kicks in. Then all of a sudden the hats take over and you feel like you're not quite sure what's going on. At least that's how I felt when I first heard this tune. Well, I hope this has been of some value to you. If it has and you'd like to be notified of any upcoming tutorials I upload, make sure you hit that subscribe button, smash the like, and also the notification bell. Okay, thanks very much. We'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.